Battle of Gettysburg, 1863, colorized. Lone man standing on a hill as Lee's forces move down the field. What I say about redemption, baby? Look at that. Woo-wee!
Yeah. So that's what they mean by dormant Bailey. So that's what they mean by dormant Bailey. Wrong. Woo! Nice prompt. Oh, nope. That's not from. That makes much more sense.
That's Sam. Got like 4 or 5.
Are you going to be playing it all this weekend?
Second.
Are you playing it all this weekend?
My legs and stuff.
Shit. Well, good, sir. I might try to convince you to be a part of this little in-game commentary. Oh, get there, Kurt. Woo! Did Marcus tell you that?
Oh. 100% true. I'm recording, so it's great. They're all going to watch this on YouTube.
Yeah. Going handheld.
Hey, use it!
Quick!
Hey,
eventful point. Yes. Gonna say that they really wanted to get the other teams involved.
Oh, yeah, three! Yes, you can! Three!
I believe this poor, this awful person has struck the father of the cock. Yeah, I'm gonna call him that.
Oh no, it's... Hey, put him back still!
Disc back in.
I just need to ask you something.
Other side was playing a year ago at Club National.
Oh, is that right?
They play only one or two games a day, but one on Wednesday to Monday. So that would tell you a lot of
Okay, in all fairness, Beef, you know for a fact you've done that. Well, you almost did some cool shit. And now the point has started over. It's okay. Get that D, get that D.
Any company, any country.
Way to get it back. Never mind. That was not a point. Okay. We get it, U of R. You're religious.
Now we're on the outside of the building.
We're actually going to be on that field next, so I'll do it with
you. All right.
Oh, yeah.
their white people thing.
It's true though.
You gotta feel bad for Tiki Torches, the company. They came out with a statement like right after that whole shit.
Oh, did
like,
they?
Yeah, they were like, please don't associate us with this. We don't approve of it.
It was all dads, so they're like, oh, I got like a 10 for 20 at Lowe's if I do this.
Marcus was on. Look at these beautiful cuts. Look at these. Look at these.
Good cuts, guys.
This. Power moves. Are they gonna share?
Something, right?
Right. I mean, he happened to be a white supremacist, which is why he was...
That's... yeah.
So he was like, oh, hey, brother. I'm like, no, that's not me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was a little scary.
Catch your D's.
Trying to get the stack ready. Hey, yo, his ankles are broke. If you don't catch that... Yeah, that dude's got a straight shove. He's able to keep up. You can tell the way he's throwing and acting. Alright, Jalen. Play BSK. Play BSK. Row.
This is a beautiful moment we're capturing right here.
It's like what, 1963?
Say a prayer, y'all.
1963, oop. Birmingham March colorized?
It's the wave. Birmingham March colorized.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, we have 5 redheads on the team. We have a basketball team full of them. That's impressive.
Dude, we could do soulless D-line.
Soulless D. That'd be great.
What a slide tackle by Sohail.
Ole, ole, ole. Ole, ole.
If only he'd actually hit some shit.
You know, Sohail gets hand blocked, and he can't even block it himself. This is painful.
Honestly, though, I've been seeing a few good cuts out there, and I'm like, I know that's not Sohail.
No.
But then it's him.
Sohail, more like Sohail.
Ooh.
Just kidding.
Ah, he caught it.
He's doing well today. Yeah, I'm liking these deep cuts. At Tyler. Oh, fuck. Who was that? Gervin! Yeah, good job, Tyler.
That was on purpose.
Good job, Tyler. Good job, Tyler. Oh. This is why we were shitting on him, Sohail. This is why we were shitting on him.
Sohail, you missed everybody.
That's okay. We love you. You're number one in our hearts.
He is? Oh, shit. Now we're really fucked.
Yeah, number one in our hearts. Number one in all of our hearts. Just like school. Alright. Sohail, make up for it.
Good shit, Sohail!
That's what I'm talking about, that's my boy! Look at Megatron running with that flag. I am so proud of him.
Is that his name?
That's his nickname, yeah. It's called Irony.
I thought it was Pocket Pussy.
No, the little one? Little guy with the flag?
Yeah.
No, that's Little Blake.
Oh.
Megatron. Jackson.
When did he earn the name Megatron?
That was... Garrett gave him that nickname. That was earlier this week or late last week, one or two. Come on, Gervin. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get that clear off.
Let's see. We got Big Peen Blake.
Fat mother.
Calm down. We got Big Peen Blake. We could call him Peeny Blake.
Peeny Blake. All right, Dad Bod. Put up some good D. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get them arms up.
Dad Bod only ever has good D.
I do appreciate it.
We all right, appreciate so, Dad Bod's big D.
Wrap him. Do something illegal. Ooh, you tip that?
Do you mean illegal in the context of Ultimate Frisbee or just in general?
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Brock just couldn't get to it, man. Tanner gave him a little bit too much on it and he couldn't swing over. Chad was just way out of position. So none of them got it.
Oh, fuck. We have someone named Chad?
No, I'm talking about the other team. Who's? It's Benedict. It's okay. He didn't have an eye on it. Alright, Dad Bod, put up a good D again. I want to see more leg kicks. Pow! Yeah, get up in there. Yeah. Who's covering him? Why is he wide open? Oh, okay. Pick hole. Alright, I'll take it. Trumpkin, you're on the wrong side here. Yeah. How did that happen?
All right, never mind. That was not a point. That was a pick or some shit. Cool.
Any more picks? And we got some pimp days going on. It was like 1970 all over again. Look at this. This is ridiculous. Yeah, that's what I want to see. I don't like that. Yeah, Gervin. Get up all on him. Tanner. You just came off some of the best throws of your life and you can't even catch it. Nice. Yeah, we need one of them stacks there. Oh, Gervin. That was so close, David.
I don't even know what happened there.
I think it was overthrown to Marcus. And then Gervin
somehow did not catch.
Tried to clap it. And you saw that.
I really wish I hadn't seen it.
Happens the best of us. Swamp Womp. Dude, Tanner's lost it. Ever since he said he made the best throw of his life, he can't complete another pass.
Tanner. Are we just giving white people names to them?
Yeah.
I like it.
Not on the field. I think he's attacked over on the other field. So hell. So hell. Alright, from see some kicks. Pow! Call whenever you want.
Oh geez. Alright, that wasn't a point.
Nope. It worked. Ooh, dangerous.
As we all know, picks are a totally bullshit call, unless they help your team.
Yes.
Kind of like offsides.
Yes. Oh, that's Skyler. I know that's Skyler. He's the one that dropped it. Ooh, that was a pick. So that was all after me. Tyler, here, buddy. Oh, so well. Chris should have been looking upfield a little bit. There was at least one, if not two, cuts that were open. Henri was definitely there. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Liam! No? Duh. Hey, Sohail! Hi! This is how we do it. Aw, look at him cheesing. Bucket hat giving up buckets. Fight. Dun 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 dun.
I know, but he zoomed in on
it. Redemption!
Oh, he
nice try, Griffin!
Homeboy clearly doesn't play
nice
fucking
try.
Soccer. I'll see what I can do about that. Oh, Marcus, come on. Ooh. That's a happy trail that leads to nowhere happy. That's depressing, Marcus. Come on. Alright, Dad. Let's get us hyped up here. Teach all us youngins what to do. What are those?